As many of you know, the restoration of Saints Row was a tremendous success, but that was just the beginning of what Old Tor has in mind for Stillwater. This is Shivington. Once a pristine set of tenement homes, this neighborhood has devolved into a dangerous ghetto filled with undesirables such as these. Now, I'm sure a lot of you are wondering, ugly buildings, unwashed masses, what the hell is Old Tor thinking? My friends, we are thinking about the future. Picture this, glass towers, clean streets, and no one below the poverty line trying to wash your car. Impossible? For a lesser company, maybe. Now, I'm not here to make idle promises or vague predictions. No offense to all of you politicians out there. No, I'm here to show you how we're going to do it. Now, obviously, before we can remodel Shivington, we need to own the land. So how do we do that? By directing the gangs towards Sunnyvale. Not only are we lowering the number of our detractors, we are lowering the property value as well, which means when we buy the land, the savings get passed on to you, the stockholders. The gangs cripple each other. We direct funds to the Stillwater Police Department. They increase police presence, and pretty soon, all those nasty little gangbangers are gone. Crime stops, property value goes up, and now your population looks like this.
I get to shoot one. You only gotta ask one.
I knew you liked me. Shondy don't know shit.
Are you near a freckle?
That's right.
This could be going better.
Looks, boys, take him out. Dispersal pattern six.
Saints.
This hole.
An extended.
Dispersal pattern data.
Swivel.
Not really. I got a bunch of guys trying to kill me right now.
Yeah? Well, I got a couple APZs trying to run my ass down. Listen, they're coming for us. You can bet your ass they're gonna appear Shawnee, too. You gotta go check them.
I'm on.
Some amazing time.
Oh! I liked Ultor a lot more when they just made clothes.
What you do to piss these guys off?
Fuck if I know.
Yo, I signed on for killing gangbangers, not fighting some SWAT team from hell.
Don't worry about it, Pierce. We'll take care of it.
The fuck you mean, don't worry about it? These guys are packing space-age shit.
Hey, Shondi, you date anyone who worked at a place called the Pyramid?
No.
For real? All
right. You two find out whatever you can about this place. I want to take these assholes apart.
Yeah, bitch.
The hell?
Move your ass.
Sure is a funny smell. I don't know what.
I swear, that came out of nowhere.
I got a tip that a bunch of Ultor execs are meeting up at the Round Square Shopping Center today. They're being escorted around by Ultor security, but taking them out shouldn't be too hard. Now let's remind these fuckers who they're dealing with.
Out near the Shivington district to soak in the pain and suffering. You know, we have something in common. What?
We going to the top.
Let's crack a few.
What do you have in mind? Save some of that aggression.
Try to be more careful.
Come on.
Is this the pyramid?
Yeah. Ultor's built a huge R&D facility underneath Mount Claflin.
Let me guess. They aren't developing a better bread box.
Honestly, they probably are. They're just, you know, developing guns and body armor, too.
Why is Ultor gunning for us?
It doesn't matter. Here's the plan. Pierce and Shandy, I want the two of you to hit the streets and take out as much Ultor property as you can. If Ultor wants to come after us, fine. But we're gonna make it fucking cost them. Gat, you and I are gonna hit the pyramid.
Well, we don't get to blow shit up in public?
Fine. We could do some damage street side, but we gotta be quick. I don't want to give Ultor any more of a heads up than we have to.
People over should be a misdemeanor in Stillwater.
Okay,
I'm gonna let it slide. Ah, this takes me back. Ah, some things never change. Can't be seen here. Drive! Go! Go!
American-made car.
Hands on your head! Can we ever watch where you're driving? Stop! Thank you.
One of these days I'll move out.
Hello.
I need my keys.
Shit.
Yeah, that's broke.
Out of the way, man.
I like what you've done with the city. I guess the general wasn't so tough after all, huh?
Want to try some waterbed body surfing, babe?
Damn it!
I know the zombie had to go, but did you have to burn down Shivington? You're really gay.
Whoa!
I'd be careful. Baby, this dick isn't gonna suck itself.
As long as it don't affect my job, I'm gonna take over the whole city.
You wanna dance?
Make some fucking bodies!
Sweet Jesus!
You think you could kill my wife?
Watch where you're going!
Ah!
Yeah, I love going out for a drive.
Dane, while your project has been yielding positive results, the board is a little concerned.
I don't understand.
The Saints are out of control.
That was the point.
When you budgeted funds for Force Majeure, we didn't realize compromising the pyramid was what you had in mind.
We're dealing with violent criminals. Are you really surprised they might do something, I don't know, violent? The pyramid was not going to last forever. It's better to spin this now when we are the victims than when Channel 6 does an undercover expose.
Dane, fix the problem.
Okay, maybe I'm being too obtuse. Let me try this again. There is no problem.
We've had enough of your ego.
My ego is what got you this far.
Finish off the Saints, or being fired is the least of your worries.
Is that all?
Take care of this, Dane.
Of course I will.
It's shit like this, the drive. You're making me late for my meeting!
Fiery fucking
you!
Holy!
What's this?
Don't know. I found it here and it was addressed to you.
Looking to crash your party?
Thinking about it.
Well, your history with boats is pretty solid, so, this seems like a good idea. I think I'm gonna go find Shandi.
Good idea.
Don't you care who sent it?
Nope.
But it's probably a trap.
Yep.
I saved my bike into that.
you to the party?
Oh, that's all right, Jamie. I think I'm gonna skip it this year. Oh, and Jamie?
Yes, sir?
Please move my things to my new office and set up a press conference.
You were promoted, Mr. Vogel?
I'm about to be.
Today's been pretty quiet so far.
Don't mind if I do.
You in position, Johnny?
Oh, yeah.
Just make sure I get to Vogel.
Could you elaborate on the relationship with local gang?
As most of you know, the Ultor board of directors were assassinated the other night, and while we at Ultor would like to take the time to mourn their passing, sadly, that's a luxury we don't have. The corporate office has named me chairman, and I want to personally let you all know, not only will business continue as usual, but we will be taking even greater strides forward. Monica Hughes has graciously greenlit a project that's very dear to us at Ultor, the revitalization of Shivington. In the coming days...
Mr. Vogel, come with us.
that asshole Vogel yet?
Working on it. He put the Phillips building in lockdown.
There's security stations all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash the security.
All right, let's not be too hasty here. You're upset, you're frustrated, and you've got a gun, which, you know, I'd really like it if you would put that away.
You should have thought of that before you sent a team to wipe out my gang.
I tried telling the board that going after the Saints was a big mistake.
They should have listened to you.
Believe me, right now I am agreeing with you 100%. But you have to look at the positives. You're alive, they're dead, and you have the Saints' number one fan running all...
We missed it?
Told ya. Now pay up.
Where the fuck were you guys?
Traffic.
What?
He's not joking. The roads have been blocked off.
You see Gad out there?
Oh, he's fine. He's still out there killing cops.
Figures.
What is it?
It's done. Time to pull out of there.
You sure? Get the fuck off of me! I mean, I'm not running out of ammo anytime soon.
I'm sure. See you back home.
Later.
Who you calling now?
All right.
Pardon me.
What's this?
You
want to
give me your car? Why, thank you. Thank you.
God, I don't want to knock some shirtless asshole into a kiddie pool.
What's up, Dex?
I know you're a cop.
The fuck are you talking about?
Come on, man. Who you think you're talking to? The tactics? The police station thing? Your shitty haircut?
You, mean,
you got cop written all over you.
So, what are you gonna do?
Nothing.
What?
I'm out, Troy. I got offered a job at Altor. I'm dropping my flags and I'm going straight. I just want to make sure that we're not gonna have a problem.
Whoa! How you doing, Julius?
You know who I am?
I was doing better before I got arrested.
I wanted to talk to you about that.
I bet you do.
Listen, Julius, you've made some bad choices, but you're a good man. Let me help you out.
What do you want?
I want the Saints to be gone. Okay? Now, there's two ways that can happen.
You can arrest all of us.
Or you guys can quit while you're ahead. All right? This is my investigation. I can miss a few collars.
What are you saying?
Dex is out of the game, and you're in jail. If you can convince Johnny and your number two to drop their flags, the Saints will fall apart, and everyone goes home happy.
You don't think this will work, do you?
You think I like arresting my friends? Convince them to quit, and I won't have to.
There's no way that player's gonna stop.
Make them understand.
Let's say I can. How do I know I'm going free?
I've already talked to the mayor. Hughes is willing to give you guys pardons.
I'll see what I can do.
What the fuck was that?
It was the only way.
I said talk, not set off a goddamn bomb.
Relax, Troy. The Saints are finished. Don't try to find me.
Yeah! Whoa, ho, ho!
How you doing, player? If you've gone through Troy's files, you know that Julius set you up. Meet me at the old church, and I'll tell you where to find Julius.
The fuck took you so long?
You ain't Dex.
Neither are you.
You look different, did you?
I didn't to my hair.
You pulling a gun on me?
Well, I didn't have time to plant a bomb in the church, so this'll have to do.
You don't know what the hell you talking about.
Why don't you educate me?
I don't gotta explain shit to you.
This is where we gonna have to agree to disagree.
Why don't you just put the gun down? We both know you're not gonna use it.
Not yet.
Stop!
I never thought I'd see you beg, Julius.
I'm not begging. I'm trying to talk some sense into you.
I'm done listening to your bullshit.
Put it together. Dex wanted us in the same place.
Yeah, and why'd he want that?
Can we kill each other later? Dex sent the Masako. Looks like he means business.
Your ass is mine.
I knew they thought they stopped me. I went for a rude awakening. Fucking Stillwater.
Hey, where you going?
Ugh! A helicopter? Are you fucking kidding me?
Dex sent the Masako. Looks like he means business. Dex sent the Masako. Looks like he means business.
I am the backup.
that tries to step to the Saints.
A helicopter? Are you fucking kidding me?
Don't get too excited. This ain't over yet. Let's get to my car.
I'm putting a bullet in Dex's head for this.
Say we get the hell out of here. You shoot. I'll drive.
You ain't hearing me complaining.
I got some hardware you might like it. See. Keeping us from getting shot.
Too easy.
If you don't get it together, we're both gonna die here. This ain't over yet. Let's get to my car.
I'm putting a bullet in Dex's head for this.
What do you say we get the hell out of here? You shoot. I'll drive.
You ain't hearing me complaining.
I got some hardware you might like in the taxi.
Too easy.
You mind keeping us from getting shot?
Come this far to die. I didn't come this far to die.
Just like old times, player.
Yeah.
Jesus. I thought we were past this.
Not by a fucking long shot.
Don't you get it? The Saints didn't solve a goddamn thing. Drugs were still being pushed. Innocent people were still getting killed. All we did was turn into vice kings that wore purple.
Jesus Christ, you sound like a pussy.
I sound like someone who's not a sociopath.
You want to be the killer with a conscience? Fine. Drop your flags and write a book like King, but you never should have came after me.
You telling me, if I would have asked you to walk away, you would have said yes.
Fuck no. This is my city.
Jesus. You haven't learned a goddamn thing.
Wrong. I've learned that being in charge is better than being a bitch who keeps his mouth shut and does what he's told. Your time's over, old man.
What's happened to you?
I woke up.
You owe me, player. If it wasn't for me, you would have died on that street corner.
If it weren't for you, I wouldn't have been in a goddamn coma.
But I guess that makes us even.
Not really. Bitch, you and me, we going to the top.